Singer Papon has called off his Delhi gig this weekend as protests continue in his home state of Assam. Known for hits like JQ and Moh Moh Ke Dhage, the singer took to Twitter and wrote, "My home state is burning, crying and under curfew. And in this state of mind, I won't be able to entertain." The singer, whose real name is Angarag Mahanta, also wrote that organizers will take care of the sold tickets and promised his fans to see them another day in the future.